her photographs of the concentration camps almost single-handedly convinced the Americans that the Holocaust was real. And all you can talk about, I'm a bloody dick!
You have not had an exhibition in over a decade. Well, look, I mean, the world has changed.
I still have all your pictures, don't I? On my walls and my houses for me and me alone to enjoy.
I'm tired. I'm tired of trying to play the system. I'm tired of trying to fight the system. And I'm tired of feeling tired about it.